This is the newspaper man. I pity the newspaper man who cannot understand the way that he's been tricked to lie with methods underhand. Who takes his cues from falsity, from those who peddle death, who cover up the truth of things with each mendacious breath. I pity the newspaper man who waves his arms and smiles, whose arguments construct his truth with journalistic guile, who carefully selects his source to back his twisted cause, whose face reveals his inner pain, his falseness and his flaws. I pity the newspaper man in his every living hour. His isolated loneliness, his emptiness and power. A man who, as a columnist, kills children every day, himself beyond attack and hides himself away. I pity the newspaper man in his eco-friendly house, whose cowardice is plain to see, whose token is a louse. A man whose ignorance is clear, who sells his soul for gain, whose banner is stupidity, whose badge the yellow stain. Leave him to the media hacks, and leave him to his friends, to those who push uranium shares and their own selfish ends, to experts who are bought and sold, who lie with every breath, whose project poisons all the world.